Next, we are going to discuss about the objectives of capital budgeting. Let us discuss what are the objectives. The following are the important objective of the capital budgeting. That is, first one is to ensure the selection of the possible profitable capital projects, and the second one is to ensure the effective control of capital expenditure in order to achieve by forecasting the long-term financial requirements, and the third one is to make an estimation of capital expenditure during the budget period and to see that the benefit and cost may be measured in terms of cash flow. And fourth is determining the required quantum takes place as per the authorizations and sanctions. And fifth is to facilitate the coordination of interdepartmental projects funds among the competing capital projects. And the sixth is ensure the maximization of profits by allocating the available investable.